What happened?
I'll show you when we start.
What happened?
What the fuck?
What, is the game fucked up or something?
No, they actually... Wow, that's fucking awesome, dude.
What was it? What, the watch thing?
You know how I spent $100 for my skins?
Yeah.
I can actually use my skins now.
You only just got to use your skins.
Yeah! Dude, watch. Look at my Grux when I start this motherfucker. Alright, tell me when you're ready.
How am I ready? I'm ready.
Alright, then click player versus player or. And then plus ready.
Where? Player versus.
Yeah. Yeah. You gotta click your character first. Press R1 and go to play, or L1, and then pick your character.
Oh, okay. I didn't know I had the character. Okay. Who was it gonna be? It's gonna be that. Okay. Lower guns. I've got free skins, right? What are they pushing out?
Wow. Alright, you ready? Alright, hit ready when you're ready.
Oh, there's ready, I didn't notice it. Yeah. Is this character I'm using good?
Yeah, he's good, depending on how you set him up. It should show game type, hit player versus player.
Only the party leader can select the game type.
Well, I selected the game type. What the fuck is going on? Pick my character. Okay, I'm fucking Grux. Oh, you fucking cocksuckers!
What?
It won't let me use my master skin. Oh, those fucking faggots! It just shows me the fucking skin. Fuck you. You fucking pricks. I have to get to level 10 in order to... But it's cool how it shows my fucking master skin, though. Fuck you.
Yeah, I can see the master skin, challenger skin on mine, but I can't use it.
You can see him too? Fuck you too, then. God damn it. That's fucking queerish. Oh well. At least I got to see what fucking I'm working for.
So, I can't use unlock in the minute hero at level 3. Beg now. Grux level 4, Kairi level 6. I just have one. If you play this in beta, I wonder if you actually get to keep the stats though. Even if you don't get.
Yeah, you do.
Even though I haven't bought the game just yet.
I'm pretty sure you do. Fuck, I hit the wrong thing. I put solo. Back out!
Back out!
I'm trying to back out. I don't know if I hit the right thing. Oh well, it's searching.
Paragon bitches. I actually saw the video of how the gameplay was, and it actually looked really nice.
Yeah, it's actually pretty awesome. Alright, your character, I'll just spoil it for you. You're, of course, you use your guns. R1, first you have to level up your character. R1 is like a little jetpack, which kind of like moves you out of the way. So let's say if you're taking a little bit of damage, it'll like,
Yeah.
It's like an evade move. Like if someone's about to do their special, you evade out of the way. Okay.
Yeah.
Now, Circle is like a slow grenade, so you'll throw the grenade and it'll like, you know, do an explosion, but it'll slow slow everything in that area. Triangle.
Barrage.
Triangle is your ultimate, and
just
it's
like
just your fucking your guns, your fucking arms turn to fucking cannons, and you just you start shooting that. And then Square.
I already got a message in my stream. Let's have a look on my phone.
I forgot what your square does.
Is there a button to check your moves?
Yeah.
Yeah, then I'll... What's that button?
You hold L2.
L2, okay.
But you can't do it right now. You can only
do it in the game. And there's like squad, you push the up button.
And then when you start, it's fucking... There's a bunch of cards, right? And at the first, it'll say, you know, you want to play as attack, you want to play as fucking, you know, a tank, or this and that. For that character, you want to go for attack. And then, it'll show up a bunch of cards. Then it'll say if you want to put, like, healing on, and then, like, heal your mana, and then have, like, a key. A key is, like, for, these harvesters. You go to the harvesters and you get like these card points to upgrade your cards, and then but for your character you probably want to go to a like, you know, attack, critical, and well, that's what this is what I do. I put
mine's a damage one.
I focus on you're a DPS, I believe. Like, fuck me, dude. I don't know if we're going against a co-op team.
So like, I watch the cards now.
Yeah, it'll show like a deck. What button? You pick the deck. You press X, and then it'll you should go to the bottom.
No, it hasn't come up.
Oh, never mind. You press the pad. You press the middle pad. My bad.
Okay.
And then you'll choose a deck.
Yeah, crit.
And then each one of those cards will say something. It'll go to like, you know, like damage or, you know, mana or shit like that, or speed.
Do I equip it all now then, or later?
You can equip at least one now, or you have 3 points. There's one. There's a couple of them that'll be for one.
I got the what's it? The I got the
whatever it is. Whenever you level up and you get card points, if you got a 3, if it took 3 points for you to get that card, then whenever you level up, start putting upgrades on that card. And how you upgrade is you'll go back to base by holding R3. You'll go into this state right here.
Yeah. Damn, my character's slow.
Yeah, my character's slow too. Look at me. I'm fucking attacking like super slow. So as you level up, you'll get cards to increase your speed and increase everything, and then you'll start attacking like a, like, you know, it's basically like a normal game. Like, of course you're gonna be like slow as shit, but when you get your cards up and everything like that, dude, it's like fucking. And with her, you gotta make sure. Around here. Someone be around here. Yep, there's fucking the arrow. Watch out to your right. Get back. Yeah, you just want to get back. Get back in the tower. Get back in the tower.
Yeah.
Just get back. Just keep running. Keep running. Yeah, I'll block him.
I've got a health potion on.
Yeah. Okay. Just try not to go out. Let's go to the right. Yeah. Let's go to the left.
Let me
the left.
Just try and get a fucking. Come on,
hold L2 and X. If you hold L2 and X, you'll go into a running mode.
Okay. And then how do you cancel that? Just let go.
Oh, you just by like attacking, or like, you know, once you get into a fight, it'll stop.
Okay.
But this is how you get. This is how you like start, you know, evading.
Yeah. But it's best not to do it around with enemies around.
Yeah. And your best bet is try not to attack at the beginning, because your character is so weak.
Yeah.
And like, if they gang up on you, then you're like, you know, you're gonna die. So it's good how you're sticking with me, because then we can like
it's level up. Yeah, I played twice, so I got a bit of experience. Always comes to us.
Oh, like my character is good for PvP.
Okay, I've unlocked grenades. Just throw it on the guy.
Yeah, you can throw it at him, and then it'll slow him down after it explodes.
Ah, he jumped it back.
But it's all good.
That's good. Maybe he's got in the hard drive. Oh.
But yeah, his character right there, he's a fucking tank. Like, he has a lot of health. Steel, he has so much fucking health. Alright, what we want to do... Alright, if you go into this area, right, where the tower is, and you attack him, the tower will automatically point at you.
Yeah,
so let's get back.
What's that smart?
Let's just get back.
Well, wait, so if we attack the guy...
Yeah, if we attack him in our tower, he'll, L2 and X.
Okay.
That's your taunt.
How'd you cancel this?
That's your taunt.
How'd you cancel your grenade?
Oh, L2.
Okay. And then L2 X is the running mode, is it?
Just tap L2 and X. But if you hold L2 and then tap X, it would be a taunt, but I don't have the ability unlocked. So. You unlock it at like level 8 or 9. My Grux is at level 6.
But
so yeah, this game is just like Smite. It's fucking metal. The graphics are slick as fuck, you know?
Yeah.
It's pretty beautiful. No, I put a lot of money in this game. They better fucking, you know, do fucking something.
Oh, that's some free shit.
I'm glad that they added that. They added the where I can see my you might want to get back.
Yeah, I will. Well, it's unlocked. Barrage. No. Nitro then.
What is square? What is your square for you?
It makes you shoot faster. Like, some shit like that. I'm trying to check him again.
Defend the middle. Let's run to the middle.
Yeah, I'm
alright. Uh-huh. They're gonna try to kill you.
Nah, I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and run back to base.
It's the middle,
you go ahead and go to the middle, make sure there's teammates around. There's about two guys over there, you see them.
That's alright, yeah, I got my, effects and med kit while I'm running this way.
Upgrade your weapons, it'll say attack speed or, you know, attack. Not upgrade your weapons, but upgrade your cards. It'll say like attack speed or attack, you know. It'll say different types of upgrades.
Okay, I got a load of shit to get. What level do you unlock your triangle move in?
Oh, level 5.
Okay. Where do you see your level? Oh, I'm level 4. Is it
4? Right there. It's a blue bar.
Yeah.
Right next to your health, to your right.
The yellow bar.
The yellow one is for your card points. To upgrade.
Okay, I got 7 unspent cards.
Okay, you might want to go and upgrade.
Is it right at the back there? Yeah, we've got AFK.
Yeah? Oh, he's probably upgrading, you never know.
Oh, sure, yeah. So how do you upgrade? You just click it again, do you?
Yeah, click the pad and then click the car that you put on there.
Yeah.
And then it'll show like the upgrades and stuff for the card. Okay.
Well, I've only got 1 point left now. Where should I go?
I'm on the right lane. You can go for middle lane.
Okay.
And I'll meet you there. I'm going to middle lane right now. And then the jungle area is like to the right and the middle, you know, like in the middle of the right and the left. There's a couple, you know, minions in there which you can use to, yeah. Defend our left lane. They're taking it down. Oh, just keep attacking. Just keep attacking. Push our minions. Oh, watch out! Watch out! You got a guy coming at you. Just use your R1 and get out. Yeah. Press R1.
Oh my god! I'm getting fucked up.
Yeah, just get to the tower as fast as you can.
And then I forgot to fucking use my health potion.
Yeah, at the beginning, I don't even get health potions. I just fucking try to get the fuck out of there as fast as I can.
Yeah, well, you keep your health potions anyway, don't you? So, and they refill when you go back. I learned that.
Yeah. They refill when they go back. But when you start to level up, those health potions don't do shit.
Yeah.
When you get like a lot of health and everything, those health potions, they won't help for shit.
This game does look really nice, even with TV half broken. It still looks nice.
I wonder what your TV looks like, dude.
Yeah, just a bit more darker, that's all.
Oh, that's
darker.
It?
Yeah.
So is that when you threw your controller at your PS or your PlayStation or your TV?
I just done it.
Each character has its own. That guy I keep seeing, that guy right there in front of you, he turns super fucking huge. Like let's say he's about to die, and then he goes into his ultimate form, it'll raise all of his health back. It's kind of like impossible to kill. And then if you upgrade him, like, and put all his attacks fast, and he has a lot of attacks and circles, oh my god, he's super fast.
Oh,
yeah, because they're getting their cards up, they're leveling up. Yeah, there's some people that put their cards on just attack, which raises their attack. I mean, not their attack, but their attack speed.
Yeah.
That's what I meant to say.
Yeah, but the way he came at me as well was kind of like,
I'm gonna try to attack their left tower.
Okay, I'm gonna get something with health. Maybe. I don't know. Fucking. Oh, there.
Enemy tower destroyed.
Which side should I go? Right side?
I'm on the left side if you want to come help me.
Yeah.
Enemy tower destroyed.
The other mate that said that he was going to get this.
What happened?
Your other mate, what's his name? Can't remember who it was. Someone in chat with them. Said that they.
Oh, but. Fuck, I don't know.
I am gonna upgrade my grenades.
God, his attack, dude. Help me! Help me! I died. Fuck me. I killed him though, so fuck him. Alright, probably gotta retreat and get out of there because their whole team knows that's their closest tower, so.
Yeah, I just want to put on that shit.
Yeah, your best bet is try not to get them to kill you. Like they just fucking did to me, because they'll get hella fucking points off of that shit.
Oh, bullshit. Come on. Who's that guy? The guy with the sword.
Oh, that's Fang Mayo. Oh. I call him Fang Mayonnaise, but yeah.
Well, he absolutely fucked me up. Like, he did his running thing and ran straight at me. Just
oh, his little teleportation little
no,
shit.
No, just the running thing. He just ran at me, ran past me. And then like, I tried to boost further past him, but he ran past me and cut a load of fucking shit and kicked my ass. Oh, you can upgrade an even.
Yeah. You can upgrade everything. Like you see those little black bars. You see that on the highlighted?
Yeah.
That's how much you can upgrade it.
Oh, come on, I'd shot him up there.
Did you?
No,
I didn't know that.
There's a guy that ran past us again. Behind you.
What happened?
Behind you. There's a guy trying to kill your teammate right next to you.
I'm at the tower to the left.
Oh, are you? Okay. There's some guy that is.
Yeah. Remember, I'm a big, big rhino.
Oh,
stuff
one near me.
Your skill and the tower destroyed.
There they are.
Where are they?
Oh, one just showed up, Sparrow. I'm going to go ahead and return to base. Go all the way up. I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me. Yeah, I'm all the way up.
I'm taking cover. What's that water? Does it make you disappear?
The what?
The water.
The water? Oh yeah, oh yeah. It's like a little hide spot. Like if you're in chase and you like, you know, get away from somebody and you sit there. Most people, I don't sit there. I just keep running because I know they're gonna end up finding me.
Well, I'm on this way, so that tower does a lot of damage.
Yeah, it does hella damage.
Like two hits, and I'm really just got a little bar and a little bit. Can I take my friend's harvest and stuff?
Oh, that motherfucker.
This place is massive.
Yeah, you fucking dumbass.
Okay.
That wouldn't fuck with me now.
Everything got right 200 health.
Enemy tower destroyed.
Which side do I go?
I would say stay on left lane. Because I'm gonna push middle, and if you wanna push left. Let me know if you need help. I got two people in the middle. My attack is fucking crazy right now. And whenever you get points, just make sure you go back and spend them as much as you can. Just push left lane, because I don't see nobody in left lane. They're in middle and fucking...
Keep on following me.
988 damage. Line of sight does 988.6 damage, and that's one hit.
Fucking bitch. 48.5
damage, that's 4 hits. And then there's slash, that's 3 hits, that's 370. Fucking hell.
It's because he had a dark gem on. Not a dark gem, but this thing that like buffed up his attacks.
Just like smite, you find someone really good, you use that, you use them. You know the guys are right in front of the middle?
Yeah, I see that, I'm on my way.
I'm right here.
Fuck me, dude. Yeah, after this game, I gotta go do something. Oh, it's because they destroyed our tower. Watch out, those guys will fuck you up. They destroyed our main tower that's protecting our core. Well then, you can use these to our advantage.
Like phoenixes basically.
Yeah. But we can use these guys to our advantage to level up faster and get more points. But also they can just fuck us up, dude. Like me, I'm already about to die. Yeah, I got it. Watch out. There's a fucking two guys next to you. I wouldn't be surprised if you die.
Fucking
have
a lot of mana. I would've done my super, but I'd had no mana. I was trying to put my potion on and I was just a few seconds off. It's a lot harder than what though.
Yeah, definitely a lot harder than smite. You see the guy that looks like a fucking cyborg? The black guy? If you ever use him, he's strong as fuck.
So say if I get rid of the potion, am I allowed to change him for more damage stuff? Or is that...
Yeah. Basically, the more you level up, the more stuff you get. I was pressing the wrong button. Ooh, fuck.
No, I can't go there.
What happened?
I tried to get rid of my power switching to add another item, but I can't. I haven't got the power, I suppose. Oh, they're here.
Yeah, we might want to use your special if we got it. Oh, maybe not.
Come on, come closer. I'm gonna do the run thing and chase off.
An allied tower is under attack.
Yeah, he definitely has more attacks. What, did he run away? Oh, that's because he has fucking his fuckboy coming out. Damn, everybody's fucking dead, dude.
How do I change? Is basically when you see your cards to buy, is that the only cards you can buy?
Allied tower destroyed. Allied harvester under attack.
Seen that big beam of light?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the black guy special. There's a his special he can shoot through any object on the map, no matter how far you are.
Well, I did so much damage to him. Finally got assist.
Yeah.
I practically killed him myself. Oh fuck. Oh, really? He killed two us two at once.
Dude, why is that motherfucker so strong?
I don't know.
Yeah, no, I guess that's my weakness. I don't know what the hell. But you see how long it's been? You see how long the match has been?
Yeah.
Look at the top.
I saw.
Yeah, it's been fucking take it forever. Come on, I thought I already put something on there. I thought I already put this.
An allied inhibitor is under attack.
I think my highest kill streak in this was either like 16 or 17 or 20, I don't know.
1-3-4, 7 deaths and 1 assist.
Yeah, I only got fucking 4 kills, 6 deaths.
Upgrade my barrage, of course.
Oh,
I kind of needed some assist on the left.
What are you on the left?
Damn. Yeah, I died.
Yeah, we're kind of all pushed down the middle, to be honest. Ooh, out there, but.
Allied tower destroyed.
Okay, I'm coming back. I'm coming through the back of them.
Enemy has been slain.
I don't know where I am.
What's up, everything?
Oh, I'm on the fucking wrong side, that's why.
Enemy tower destroyed.
This map's so confusing, man.
Did you say the map's confusing?
Yeah. Oh, fuck, I'm going the wrong way again.
There's a bunch of shortcuts and stuff like that.
Yeah, I forgot what side I was at. Fuck.
There's a little mini map, right there. Yeah, they're just beating the shit out of us. We're lucky they're not fucking zombie women.
Fuck me. I'm playing terrible.
Yeah, it's only your first match, man. It takes some time.
Yeah. Okay, because you can keep on up. So you can keep on upgrading all your stuff. Can ya? Or is it just me? Oh yeah, you can have three on each item. Okay. I got it.
Oh, that fucking bitch, dude. She hit me for 1,433 damage for one hit.
Yeah. That's what happens to me right now. Ooh, this guy's got my kill. No, this guy's being a little bitch.
That thing that he just pulled out didn't do a fucking thing.
Yeah, nothing.
It's because that. Oh, well,
yay! That was my kill. Come on! Bullshit, that was my kill. I didn't even get a tip for that. It's got to be the night try.
Sweet. My guy should be fucking unstoppable, but you know, it's definitely not.
I think the jetpack thing should be a bit longer. Because it doesn't actually last that long.
I mean, if you upgrade it, you should fly, you know, further, but it's not much.
Not much at all. Might as well level fucking level 2 out of 3. Ah, but the nitro thing. If you if you upgrade your attack speed, it actually goes a lot quicker. So I'm guessing that's what the other one is.
Displacement, fat blast, pulse cannon. What in the fuck? Enemy triple kill. Yeah, I'm on. Surrender.
Fucking second assist. Oh, you should have been my kill. Oh, I've got a red buff. I've got a red buff.
Yeah, that's the red buff.
Oh, where the fuck did he come from?
Yeah, they're fucked up on four.
Yeah, I didn't even know that was a guy around. Upgrade the time, please get it, don't go over.
Why does that guy fuck me up so bad?
Dude, I can't do nothing with that character up against me.
It's gone.
I don't know why.
Oh, this is upgraded.
Well, that's different.
So at the moment, they've only just got one game mode going on.
Look at that. I didn't know they put that. They just added that. That's
I'm guessing
cool.
That adds, like, winning taunts at the end or something. Oh, two's of PC players.
Alright, man. Go ahead and play a couple of game or so, and I'll be right back.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh, you can rate players. Thank you.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey.
You back?
Never mind, I'm back.
Huh? What do you say, Sean?
No, you're in a game?
Yeah, but I'm only just playing the, what's it called?
Oh, you're waiting in front of players?
No, I'm in the, solo versus AI. Because I can't do player versus player.
Oh, you have to do that first.
Yeah, because I'm only level. I mean, I only just leveled up twice.
I mean, you can back out of that and come with me if you want.
Okay. Okay, I need match. You gotta send me another invite.
See, what they should do for the skins, they should actually make different...
They probably they should will.
Actually, they should actually make the character look different, not just...
Oh. You know. They might do that, you never know.
They should give them different weapons and, you know, stuff like that.
Okay,
it's the little things that count. Oh yeah, Murdoch is fucking one of the best.
Just waiting for you.
Nah, yeah, I was just looking at the other characters, skins and stuff like that. Alright, let me just get my character out. See, I wish there was like, you know, like different weapons that you can choose from, you know what I mean? It's like, not that they like make a difference in your damage, just, you know, just to have, show that you've been playing as that character for a while and just show your gratitude, like add like armor. You know, like little challenges for your character and
or just
unlock.
Or design your own character.
Yeah. Not that you can pick the same character on the team. You always have like, you know, a different character, but just to, you know, make your character look, you know, better for you, you know, instead of having like just the same look the whole time. You know, besides the skins and everything like that.
Yeah.
The skins should be like, you know, just the skin, but yeah. You should be able to customize, you know,
so,
just the little things that
so
count.
So, reputation, is that just used to buy card decks or cards?
Your reputation is basically your level, like, and yeah, like, I have a bunch of cards, and then you can customize your own card deck, but it's kind of hard to mess with it because there's so much... different things, and there's so much to this game, like just basically with the cards, there's so much to it. It's a little tricky messing with it. Well, it's actually pretty cool that you actually got to play it this time.
Well, I just saw
or
the beta.
Actually...
I saw the beta thing on Facebook, and I thought, "Oh God, I wanted to play that game, but I ain't paying shit." So, I applied for that beta.
You said,
"I'm paying 70 quid just for everything, but that."
I believe if I give you my profile, you'll be able to play this game. But I'm not sure. I think somebody else has my profile, but I'm not sure.
No, I saw something on the site saying if your friends brought the game, they can send an offer to your friends for a cheaper price or some shit. I don't know.
Yeah, I can actually send you. I can send you a whatchamacallit, like where you can, instead of you playing the game, I mean, instead of you paying to play the game, I can just send you this one thing. And then it'll just give you the game for free.
Really?
Yeah, but I don't know how to do it.
You might as well check the site. The Paragon site. It'll probably tell you what to do.
It's taking a sweet time to find a game now. Estimated 7 minutes. And a half.
We haven't even got a third character yet.
It's nearly halfway and we haven't even found a third character yet. The weekend probably will have more people. Hopefully. Ugh.
Okay, here we go. I can go back. Heroes in the profile and play pay times. Okay, I'm trying to see. Are you again, Scorch?
Huh?
What character are you? Are you Iggy and Scorch?
Oh no, I was just looking through. Sorry.
Oh no, I don't care. I'm just asking.
Yeah, no, I'm just looking through at the moment. And then I started looking at the store to see if I can buy more cards, but you need a lot of money.
See, there was this glitch, right? Alright. Basically, alright, you picked your character, right?
Yeah.
Alright, you clicked ready. Now yeah. Go to profile.
Yeah.
Yeah, and click heroes.
Yes.
Right? Alright, now pick any different hero.
Yep.
Alright. And you're seeing them right now, right?
Yep.
Okay. Now when I do this, and I hit ready. Okay, they changed it.
Yeah, I tried to be you.
Well, I'm not sure. Because there was this glitch, right? Like what we just did.
Yeah.
And then you go to collect the hero, you'll end up taking their skin color and putting it on your character.
Okay. So it just looked like, what color
you
would
like? Just take
red.
Yeah, you my
brown.
My original skin color is like white and red. So your character, if it does show it when you start, you should be white and red.
You can tell this is still early access. Fuck is finding the game.
I mean, there should be people playing this, you know?
Should be. Is it normally this bad for you to find a game?
Fuck no, usually it just fucking doo-doo-doo-doom, all the characters are here and then it starts.
It's only not working because I'm here.
I don't know. Well, it worked last time. But yeah, the people who made this game, like, you know, I don't know who made it, but the fucking art, the graphics are fucking...
I'm saying, you paid, what, $100 for this shit? I think you should write them an email saying, the amount I'm getting paid for, that's practically a collector's edition of a thing. could you send me a model of one of your fucking characters or some artwork? Thank you. Give it a go. You never know. They might send you some artwork. You never know.
Yeah, that's true.
Doesn't hurt to ask.
I mean, like, just can you just unlock every single skin? I don't feel like, you know, I should.
Yeah.
I put $100 to work for it.
We'll just say, oh, could I just have like one of your drawings for one of your characters or something? Cause I'd love that. Cause you know, some of the models are quite nice. You know, get some artwork drawings.
True.
You're thinking of just emailing. Yeah,
sending him a complaint, like, oh, okay.
Not even a complaint, nah. A compliment saying you love the game and everything. Just the downside of the price, and then just try and be cheeky about it. Say, oh, it's like a collector's edition. I should be getting some kind of model or a just a poster or some artwork or something, and then just put wink, wink.
True. Yeah, but I'm not that type of person. Like, I bought this game, and then, like, you know, I really don't have any friends that play it or ask me to play it, so I don't really jump on it.
So it's always not a bad game.
I like it.
No. So you might as well just tell them.
What I do?
Give me this shit now.
What I do is, there's a new character that comes out every 3 weeks.
Okay.
So, when that next character comes out, I'll jump on and I'll play as that character for a little while, and then, like, you know, jump off and go to my other games, and then wait another 3 weeks and see what the fuck they got next.
Oh, finally. One more.
Yeah, we got 57 seconds for me, it says estimated time.
Mine says 7 minutes 33.
Mine says 4 minutes and 57.
What's mine the longest then?
I don't know.
I think we're just getting PC players now because we can't fill in the gaps, can we?
I guess, I don't know. 17 seconds.
Apparently I need another, 2 minutes and, 33 seconds? Just to hit the estimate. There's something fishy about this rampage. Was the guy in the middle of the rampage?
Yeah, the guy in the middle is Rampage. The guy who sent the message is Kip Pop, whatever the fuck his name is.
Yeah.
There we go.
What's so fishy about him? Oh, is he just trying because he looks like a fish?
I don't know if he was making a joke or not. He does look like a squid. Yeah, we have a pretty decent fucking team.
Don't say that. Because now we'll end up getting
PvP,
our ass
whooped. DPS. Well, watch. No. This one we're gonna win. The team actually matters. Like whoever's on your team, it does matter a lot. And the character that you have, once you upgrade him, you'll start seeing like fucking. You'll start hitting like a fucking. I can't even explain it. Your just attacks will be so fucking powerful.
I know. I got
your
a shotgun.
Square is it? Yeah. Your square is like a. It's like a shotgun, and that basically it depletes their armor, so which means they're vulnerable to more attacks.
I am gonna use, what deck should I use? The Ranger or the Caster? Ranger.
Yeah, Ranger. Yeah, the Ranger's gonna be more towards your pistol or your rifle, my bad.
Where am I going? Middle left? Oh, the left of you.
I'm in the middle.
Are you? No, you're on the left.
I'm in the middle. You can look on the map. You can see
in the
my
middle,
little,
yeah.
Fuck you can me. See my little head.
Yeah, this map's so massive that this is. I thought you were going left.
Alright, we can just chill right here. You don't want to really go to the tower right now.
Yeah, no, I'm just running. It's weird no one's in the middle. They're on the right. There's a guy on the right, I think. Is it? Or just two teammates? Not yet. Oh. What's that?
I don't know. Oh, that's an enemy. That's an enemy.
Oh, that's a ward.
Over here.
I was wondering what was that, because I saw it. I was like...
Oh, there's someone right there. Someone behind us.
Wait, hold up. I'm just going to load my,
Ooh!
I got my run on. Fuck. Oh, fuck. There's two guys there. Two guys coming.
Yeah. So that's him.
Okay, I need to upgrade. What we're doing? Fuck shot.
Alright, let's go to, I'm gonna go ahead and head to the left. You got a guy right there that'll back you up. But if, they start ganking on you, run away.
Oh, fuck, they are.
They're just fucking dead.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, that's what they're gonna do at the beginning. They're just gonna fucking try to gank you.
Bullshit, how much hammer it's survived, but I did not.
Yeah, that's what they're doing right now, those motherfuckers.
Okay, so L1 then push X1. No, I was just working out how to do my run properly. But I just gotta make sure I don't get hit.
Yeah,
they're already charging
our
powers, like idiots.
I've seen games fucking go by real fast, dude. Not that fast, maybe like 20 rounds, but yeah. Pretty fast.
Like, I need help here, but only me. Get those.
Where you at, the right side?
Middle.
Alright, I'm on my left.
Good.
Well, you should have a bunch of people right there.
Just minions. Yeah. But like, they managed to hit the tower quite a bit. And what, do I just lay around traps there?
Yeah, those are slow traps. Like, if somebody runs into them, it'll damage them. And then it'll slow them down.
Yeah, so, is there a limit on how many I've put?
Yeah, you can put like 4 or 5.
Okay.
I know it will stay there forever, but that's if you put like, you know, past your max, you know? Like, let's say if your max is 4, if you put like another one, the first one that you put will disappear. Now we got Iggy coming up, watch out.
Iggy ran away from me earlier.
Iggy invaded, Iggy. Iggy's a little faster.
Oh, I keep on throwing that fucking fire shit.
Yeah, flamethrower. That thing will fuck you up, dude.
Yeah, I know. I laid down a trap, but... Oh, he's just trying to make you run.
He's dead. I killed him. And any of those, like, little yellow orbs that you see, just make sure...
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. What else do I need to upgrade? Oh, upgrade part of something. So what's my triangle move then?
I told you, remember that one that I said that you can shoot anybody through anything in the map?
Oh, okay, is that his? Okay.
Oh. Yeah.
I've trapped the middle bit, so if they come.
No, yeah, we can back up, okay.
Yeah.
You'll definitely like that character because right when you start to level up and you see that you get stronger, you'll start taking out people like that. I've seen somebody go like 25 and like 30 with that character. I got my ultimate.
Okay, there's three traps all in a row.
Alright. Yeah, can you just stand back by your tower and just keep on getting XP from them. Just try not to run out to the middle because then, you'll get attacked by,
Yeah, from the sides and shit.
Yeah, so just,
I'm gonna go back first. Cause I've got like 7 unspent power right now.
Yeah, I got 6.
An enemy tower is under attack.
It's been pretty quiet. I haven't actually seen anyone since you killed that guy.
I need to get back. I might die.
Okay, so I do energy damage. So I'm going to buy the one with attack speed.
Make sure when you do your attack speed, you do criticals and all types of shit like that.
Yeah, I'm putting up my attack speed first. Because I attack so damn slow. And then that's crit. Well, I've not got enough. No, I've only got one. Okay.
And after you do your, after you fill up your first card, try filling it up with, like, criticals and stuff like
that. Yeah. Ooh, harvester. This is for the middle tower. Really, one guy by himself. Which I just got back.
Alright, I'm moving over to the middle.
He's gone to your side. He's somewhere. This guy near you somewhere.
Yeah, I see him right here.
I've got an idea. I'll catch up from behind. You got him?
Damn it, how the fuck was he hitting me? No,
I'm gonna plant him from behind.
He should be dead.
He's not dead! Finally! I even messed my super with him. I don't know how. How are they getting through past my traps?
Oh, because even if they step on it, it'll disappear and, you know.
No, they're still there. Like, he's managed to get to the tower, but I'll touch my trap. Makes no sense.
I don't think the traps work against the little minions.
No, the guy. No, this one guy just ran through all three of them. Like an idiot. In a row. Now he's running like a little bitch. But all three of them are gone. He literally ran it in a row.
You don't mind you attack everything.
Ow! How can he hit me from that range and I can't?
Skill prices.
idiot. I swear to my other shot.
Fuck me, god damn! Fucking keep dying, dude.
Ow. I'm by myself.
Yeah, just get back to the tower. They'll be dumb enough.
This guy keeps on running as much as it's fine. This guy, I keep on laying traps down and this guy keeps on walking into them. And eventually I'm gonna get him.
This is me out. I died already twice. Mm. And it sucks when you die because you feed the opponent.
Yeah, yeah, but my point. That was fair, but I mean,
yeah, it does.
Come on.
Yeah, it's the same guy that's been killing me, dude. That fucking bitch.
He came out of nowhere. I can't get something with health. Upgrade that.
Dude, let me fucking move. God. Yeah, that's fucking...
What did he hit you with? Barrage or what?
Oh no, because I was running at him and somehow they fucking seen me. So bullshit, dude. I fucking smashed my goddamn controller. Bullshit with that. Oh my fucking god. One guy fucking 3 times, fucking get the fuck out of my face, dude. That guy had 7 fucking kills!
What am I upgrading? I'm fucking
shitting this one, I'm fucking selling my PS4. Stupid shit like that pisses me off.
Big. Yeah. There's a guy, there's loads of guys. Oh fuck.
Yeah, he's fucking a bunch of I'm getting fucking very angry right fucking now.
I'm fucking waiting for him to run properly. I can't fucking shoot.
Yeah, after this game, I'm just gonna fucking retire from this shit. Dude, I hate dying. That's all I'm fucking doing right now. That stupid fucking... Health potion. And he has... Strike, kinetic, strike, kinetic, attack speed. He has nothing but fucking attack speed and strike. Nothing else.
I nearly killed killed someone, but you ran.
See, this is why I shouldn't own anything. Something that's broken every fucking time.
Funny thing, that barrage thing hasn't got a long range.
If you get fucking close, you're fucked.
What are you talking about?
The, you know, the guy that I played in the first game. Fuck.
The guy that played in the... Oh, okay, yeah. It just depends on how you set him up. Oh my god, get the fuck away from me, Grux. Dude, I'm getting off this fucking game right now. I'm done with it. No wonder I fucking stopped playing it.
Yeah, she left.
Yeah, I did. I'm tired of dying. Tired of it. Tired of it. Yes, I have Dark Souls.
I'll have to play that then.
How do I play that?
Yeah.
Because it's more satisfying.
Give me toil.
It's actually more satisfying than that. There's actually a lot to do in that game. How come you don't play it?
I know, I'll go like you and rage and push. You're so close to killing that guy as well, but I got fucking ganged up on him while I'm going first.
What happened? Say that again?
Yeah, he killed that guy, but he fucking... Yeah, this, that girl, the arrows, backed him up at the end.
Speaking of Dark Souls, I'm about to play that motherfucker right now. It's just like at the beginning, if you're playing as the a new character, you're gonna suck at the beginning. It's just fate. You're gonna die multiple times at the beginning of the game because your character sucks.
Yeah.
He said, yep.
But then the thing is,
so
you're gonna get even though you got great stuff, you're still gonna put against stuff that's even more strong than you, regardless.
Wait, say that again?
You're still what?
Are
you on about Dark Souls?
You're still what?
What are you on about Dark Souls?
I don't know about Dark Souls still? What do you mean? Yeah, true. And every time you beat the game, it gets even harder, so... Fuck me, dude. Oh no, I'm pretty good at Dark Souls, so... Like... So when I get to the, when I get to the point when I'm about to die, I just like, I'm like, okay, alright. Just doesn't really bother me when I die.
Double kill.
Hey, I'm getting caught. Hey, I'm getting caught.
Rises.
insane.
I don't know, man. I just don't. What the fuck is dungeon? Dungeons two. What the? It doesn't say. It just says add the cart. I don't want to add the cart. I don't know what the hell it is. Ninja Turtles. Come on, they could have made him like, you know. I'm gonna see a show. I'm gonna see a show.
Watch
the what? Oh, the red dragon. Yeah. I actually watched a couple of that before I got DMA. I was watching it daily for a little bit.
I still watch them once in a while.
Like, I was watching, I watched fucking PewDiePie, Markiplier.
PewDiePie's alright.
I like watching his horror games. When I started watching their games, it was just nothing but horror. So, this watching them play the horror games was just watching the scared reaction, it was just fucking just right. So.
Yeah.
Alright,
I'm gonna
go grab Brad Ninja. Nightmare Hunt 2. I'm gonna check that out.
Yeah,
Ninja Turtles. There we go.
It should be recently
updated. 3 years ago? What?
No, the new one. Look on recently updated. Doom, Uncharted. 2 years ago?
Oh, 1 hour ago. That's part two. 2 days ago. This said 2 years. That shit said 2 years ago. I'm like, what?
They're all saying report you. Report I've got for AFK after the game.
You know, since even though I left, I can join back in that game.
Yeah, I know. You want to buy it first. Go back.
Yeah. I do not want to join back.
Yeah, but going back, you're going back to the village. You need to get rid of
people. I don't give a shit. I thought I never joined back.
Fuck me, you're right about that flame for a fucking lot.
See, it's funny. It's funny how they say winners and shit like that.
Yes, I killed someone. I just fucked him up without doing me both.
Oh yeah, the sniper.
Yeah. I killed two people.
You killed two people with that?
No, I killed one person with the sniper and I shot the other guy.
Oh, okay.
That's why I put my crit up as well, because I'm fucking tired.
Yeah, the guy that you are, the black guy with a gun, is, he ends up hitting like a fucking truck, dude.
Okay, I'm gonna go and put a load of fucking traps around the main thing. Oh, we're broken there. You know, we actually nearly won this game as well. We actually beat, no, they're beating us. Our core's on 64%, theirs is on 100%. But their right side's clear now. You sure you don't want to come back?
Oh, I'm fucking positive.
I just, you didn't have anyone to play with, and now one time we got baited, and you're just like...
I remember why I didn't want to play it. I don't know why, and I was amping you up to buy it and shit.
Maybe you just felt like really bad that you just wasted all that money.
Yeah, I wasn't really able to waste all that money.
What? How much damage did you do? There's no way you killed me that quick.
I'm watching the King of Fighter championship. I like watching fighting games and championships and shit like that, and just see how badass people can be and shit like that. How badass people are. I just like watching fighting games. I like fighting.
Okay, now they're starting to fuck us up. Why not improve my R2 damage now? Okay, all on attack speed next.
Are you still in the same game?
Yeah.
I'm tired of that.
We're gonna win this game.
I don't know, I just probably need to change my character. See, certain games, like, I'll just be fucking terrible or Grux, and then, like, I'll choose a different character. But I don't know. I just feel like, you know, they just... I played that same map so many times that map even bored me. Like, you know, they only have one map, and that's just terrible for me.
There's no way he's doing so much damage still.
I'm doing that. Fucking 2 kills, 9 deaths, 2 assists. But apparently... I just gotta get used to the character, that's all.
Yeah, once you get used to your character... See me, I know what to do with Grux, but shit. If anyone fucking jumps, man, you better just fuck it.
I'm gonna put my damage up as well. I am gonna kill some shit. Ah, oh, they all push in the middle.
Like one enemy that was level 15.
With the problem with my character, Murdoch, he hasn't got a lot of moves, has he? He's only got the buckshot and his main shot. That's what.
Oh, he's giving me a thing, my bad.
Yeah.
Apparently someone rated me as a teacher. What the fuck? I ain't no teacher.
Alright, I'm back. So you were saying about your character?
Yeah, someone rated me as a teacher in the game. What the fuck? I didn't teach anyone. Shit. Who has a range of moves?
A range of moves? Like, what do you mean?
Like, moves. I'm gonna have a look at Howitzer.
Howitzer, he's pretty...
Slow grenades
pretty,
as well.
He's pretty cool.
Missiles. Landmine. Make it... Oh, I might give Howitzer a go, fuck it.
Yeah, his main, basically you can use it to evade and stuff like that, but he goes all the way up in there and he shoots like this fucking barrage of missiles.
Yeah, and that does the most damage. Oh, I found the game instantly. Literally just went one person. Yep, found the game instantly.
But basically what you gotta do with him, you have to, Your mana cooldown heat, you have to like start upgrading that. So you just keep throwing specials at him.
What would I do?
It'll say like cooldown timer.
Yeah.
For like your abilities.
Oh.
And that's what you need to upgrade for howitzer.
Okay.
And
so
it
just
forces in it.
So mana and that basically.
Exactly. So upgrade your mana, your cooldown time, and I would guess I don't know if he's energy or just damage.
So which one should I get? Assassin or caster? Would it be caster?
Caster. Yeah, caster. Yeah,
sounds alright, doesn't it? Okay, so mana, energy damage, health. Energy damage, mana. Health, mana, cooldown reduction. Yep, I'm fine, that straight away.
Yeah.
I got a jetpack. I am slow though, as fuck. Definitely unlocking my missiles first. Damn, my character's slow.
Yeah, you're this giant cat. You're basically like Star Fox, upgraded into a fucking little tank.
I've got range of this, though. No, the range isn't far either.
Mm-hmm. Your missiles go pretty far.
Thank you.
winner.
I am loving this missile.
Yeah, the missile. The missile goes pretty fucking far, dude.
I'll put a landmine down there. That's actually got bigger radius as well.
I think the next attack, the other thing that you do, basically if you shoot it down at yourself, it'll knock you back, like it'll push you out of the way and everything, and minions around you too.
No, we're just hitting the middle right now, like no one. Bothering us, only one person, the only two. We're probably getting the middle now. Really need to take the middle tower, come on. Nearly gone. Great time to put my mana potion on and my health potion on. I'm slowly liking this game. It's proper tactical and you just gotta get used to it.
Yeah, you gotta get used to it a lot. And if your team is shit, then you're basically,
yeah,
you know.
Well, that's like, smart, that's why you'd rather play with friends than random people. No, trust me, sometimes you get some terrible play on Smite. And then there's days where I just play terrible on Smite. I'm gonna go right and help my team, mate.
And there's always a weakness, like, to every character. You always got someone that's your weakness, you know? Like, you have to avoid in the game. Like, I was Grux, and I had to void fucking the twin blast and fucking Grimex, because they were fucking me up somehow.
What are you running for? Nearly killed her as well.
See, I've started to notice, like, I get bored of games fucking pretty fast.
Yeah.
That's why I buy a lot of games.
One of them is slow grenade.
You still play? Oh yeah, you're playing a howitzer right now, huh?
Yeah.
How's it working out for you?
Alright.
Allied tower destroyed.
I think we lost the tower now, though. We just pulled one of their towers, we just pulled one of ours. No, the range for that rocket isn't like quite far. I might have updated it.
It used to go far as shit.
Oh my god. The grenades though on this guy is so good. I shoot out 3 grenades.
Yeah, the mines.
No, grenades.
Oh, the grenades?
Yeah, I shoot out 3. And then land on the floor like a bouncing Betty and then just bounce up.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I'm just gonna cut the barrage quickly. Oh my god, it's amazing.
What?
Oh,
you just tried out the
Just on a load of minions. Ultimate? Yeah. It absolutely ruined the place. Slow grenades. Yeah, the range of the rockets aren't far anymore. And the grenades are not using the people in front of me.
Oh, okay. That sucks.
Well, there's no characters, so it's kind of like a fail-safe kind of thing.
The rocket used to go like fucking, like, I don't know, it used to go far as hell. Not too far, but
I swear my own mines are just blowing up on my feet, I don't know. Cannon.
Fuck it, I'm out of mana. I'm out. I just dropped that mine, and I'm out.
Enemy tower destroyed.
I think we're beating the other team pretty easy.
What, you guys are?
Yeah. There's only been two kill deaths in this game. Three deaths. And it's just killing them. What else? Energy to health, energy to mana. I rather need mana, so I'll do one more mana, and then I'll do the health for the last one. And that's all energy damage. Now. I'm gonna go to right and just do my super. Left. Let's need help. Early. At least it gives me a push. So many at the fucking minions while they're trying to push that. They had to push back even further to the tower now. I like how they've done, like, different characters have different speed though and things like that. Well, we have an AFK definitely. Guy as well, and we're still whipping their ass. Well, not whipping their ass, but we're pushing. By the time I get back, fucking travelling, I'll have my fucking super.
Yep, got it back. Oh, so close to killing him. Oh, I got greedy. Fuck. Didn't even have to die for that, I just got greedy.
That's what I always do. I'm always getting greedy and fucking...
Like
punching
smart.
Myself in the fucking head.
Fucking tower, and he got some damage because of the fucking tower. That tower stuns as well, which is annoying as.
Yeah, it, like even if you're like if you're in your running motion and if you get hit by somebody, you'll get stunned. That's the only way you'll get stunned.
Okay.
So you're running. While you're running, it has a punishment to it too.
Yeah, so just don't do the running, man.
Like if you're running away, yeah, run. But if you're running up to a, if you're running into a fight, yeah, don't stay in run mode. You'll get fucked up.
God, someone gave me a speed. Rocket here can actually hit from outside the fucking tower.
You can actually hit outside,
right? The rocket can actually hit the core from outside.
So it has quite a bit of a range.
Not far, but enough. Oh fuck, I didn't even let a fucking tower shooting at me.
Oh yeah, if my mind went to fucking hit the fucking one of the characters.
Yeah,
it was the last one from the core as well. I can't get any cooldowns for some reason. Oh, the left sides are pretty.
anything.
Allied tower is under attack.
Oh, all of the teammates have just connected right now.
Yeah, your character just kind of walk. He's basically walking away. He's not running.
Yeah. Ugh. Thought it was good and now I'm in rubbish. Just 3 days. Well, I didn't even know my teammate left, so I was like, what is everyone? So we have one AFK, but I have two AFKs.
Shooting at me again. Don't you dare shoot again. Oh.
We'll do so much blasting damage.
Inhibitor is down.
I end up fucking getting hit by that tower. What's up, dude?
siege.
My phone gone. It's a nice game. It's the only problem on that game, it just lasts a lot longer. No, it was actually half an hour ago. That ain't too bad. It's like Smite, but just random things, and it's a lot lighter.
contains one random order. Okay. And then just to buy a pack of cards costs 1,000. What could we random times 5. That's the most for you. Okay. So I'll just save up for a card pack. Back out for a second and check something.